This video tutorial I will cover IOC container. IOC container is responsible for instantiate the objects, configure the objects, and assemble the objects. What objects to instantiate, how to configure, and what objects to assemble, those information will be there in the XML file. IOC container will read this XML file, and based on that, it will instantiate the objects, configure the objects, and assemble the objects. Bean factory interface and application context interface act as a IOC container. Application context interface is built on top of bean factory interface. Compared to bean factory interface, application context interface has some additional functionalities like simple integration with Spring AOP, message resource handling, event propagation, application layer specific context for web application, etc. So it is better to use application context than bean factory. Next, we will see the example of how to use bean factory and how to use application context. Here I have defined employee class. It has name property and setter method for name property, and it has employee details method. This is the Spring configuration file, and here we have mentioned employee object should be created and name property should be set as Peter. This XML define what object to instantiate and what object to configure and how to configure. In this case, we have to create employee object and name property should be set as Peter. Spring container, read this XML file and create the employee object and configure the employee object and manage the employee object complete lifecycle from creation till destruction. Spring container is nothing but IOC container. Application context or bean factory can act as Spring container. This is the main class. Using bean factory, I am getting employee object from Spring container and displaying the employee details. Here, using application context, I am getting employee object from Spring container and displaying employee details. If I run this program, I will get this output. XML bean factory is the implementation class of bean factory interface. To create bean factory, we have to create instance of XML bean factory class. It accept resource object. Resource we are pointing to Spring configuration file. Class path XML application context is the implementation class of application context interface. To create application context, we have to create instance of class path XML application context class, and constructor of this class accept Spring configuration file. Now we will see how to import the Spring application and how to run the Spring application. Next, we have to compile this project using maven command. I am going to compile this project. I am going to run this program. And here you can see the output. We got employee object from Spring container. And here you can see the employee detail. Now we will recap the IOC container topic.